In this tutorial, I'll show you how to generate a mist pass layer in Blender. In Blender, passes can be used to split rendered images into colors, direct and indirect light to edit them individually, and also to extract data such as depth or normals. To learn more about passes, please visit the links in the description below. Let's add the array modifier to the scene. I'll create a ground plane, and move the cube upward to align its bottom face with the world center. Time to add the materials. There's a visible cube reflection. That's a bug. Just switch to another view and come back to remove that. I'll use the sky texture. Let's activate the mist pass. If we don't enable mist here, we won't see the mist node under compositing. Once we enable it, we'll see the mist node. Please match my nodes. We can go here to change the mist pass settings. I'll show you how the pass works. Let's render the scene. Click here, and choose View Layer. There is the mist pass layer. Let's generate a smaller render image. We can change the mist pass settings like this, and the changes will appear only after we render the scene. Please visit the links below to learn more about the Mist and the Z-Depth passes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.